Soldiers of Border Security Force in Dhubri district of Assam are facing a tough time as extensive floods have submerged their camp. The BSF personnel at the camp, which is close to India-Bangladesh border, have been forced to vacate their camps and are now operating from boats. Floods in Assam have affected close to 9 lakh people in 1,841 villages of 18 districts of the state. As many as 85,000 people have taken shelter in the 214 relief camps set up by the government. At least 18 people have died in the state due to natural calamity. A soldier, Amal Kumar, said on Saturday the BSF is using boats to carry out its routine patrolling exercises.
Operational plus radar ka problem chal raha hai, duty pe nahi dikhte aa rahe hain, plus signal sab abhi dikha nahi chala gaya to snan aur bhi nahi kar rahe hain aur kafi sara
Kumar added that with the border being a sensitive area, the force is maintaining utmost vigil irrespective of the bad weather. Correspondent Peter Alex Todd from Dhubri for ANI.